Good morning, guys. Well, it's actually the afternoon now. I have shush, guineas.
They can hear my voice. They think it's food time.
Hey, I've already fed you today, you greedy mister. I've already fed you.
Look at him.
Pippin. My goodness. Yes, so I have just done a really fun shoot with the charity Mind, which is a mental health charity. I normally leave their link in the description of Chummy Chatters. And they were a charity that I found very helpful when I was trying to work out what anxiety was, as I went onto their website to get advice. And it's just a charity that I've really wanted to work with, kind of raise more awareness around mental health issues and kind of get rid of that whole stigma of mental health. And as you know, I'm very passionate about reassuring people and letting everybody know that to feel anxious and have panic attacks and many other mental illnesses, you're not alone. I am now going to go into town because I haven't eaten anything yet, and Carrie's here with me just helping me go through lots of stuff, and we were just sat there and I was like, oh, do you know what I really fancy? A burrito. And she was like, yeah, I could eat a burrito. And also, I tried to go into the new Topshop in Brighton the other day, but as you may have seen from my vlog, I didn't get actually into the Brighton Topshop store because there were so many viewers there and the guy in Topshop told us to leave. So I actually want to go and check out Topshop as well, to be honest. So we're going to go and do that quickly and then come back and do more fun things. I also just want to point out what the weather is like today. It is disgusting. The waves are huge. I don't really think this is doing it justice. But it's rainy and gross, and I mean, I love a good cozy day, but not when I want to go out in it. Me and Carrie just went into town, didn't film it because it was raining and horrible, and we were rushing from shop to shop, but we did also pick up some burritos. Oh, it's not focusing. There we go. Delish. I'm just going to eat this now. Burrito done in like 10 minutes. I had to like wolf that down. Is that what it's called? Wolf?
Yeah,
wolf
so.
It down?
It was impressive.
Is that because wolves eat quickly?
I guess so.
Never really thought about it before. Oh gosh, I'm gonna have indigestion. I'm actually going to a CBT session, and that isn't the motorbike course that everyone says. They're like, oh, CBT, well, you're learning to ride a motorbike or a moped. I'm like, no. So I'm gonna go and do that. Don't normally mention things like that on the vlogs, but I feel like I haven't really filmed much today, and that's what I'm doing. So obviously won't be filming in there, that would be a bit creepy. But after that I'm gonna go to Alfie's mum's and meet up with Alfie and chill, I think. Just come out of my CBT session and I am now going to drive to Alfie's mum's house because I think Alfie's still there. I should probably check though. So I will give him a ring and I'm gonna go there. CBT was really useful. I would totally recommend, if any of you suffer with anxiety and panic attacks, to consider CBT, which is cognitive behavioural therapy. Behavioural therapy. It's really useful. It's kind of different ways to kind of retrain your brain and change the way you're thinking so that you don't feel the same in those situations. It's very difficult to explain very quickly in an everyday vlog, but there's some really useful information online about it, so just throwing it out there if any of you want a little nudge. I'm just at Alfie's mum Amanda's house right now. Alfie's being told off because what did you just do to me?
Nothing.
He pumped.
Don't embarrass. That's more embarrassing than me actually farting.
You pumped in my face. He bent over the table and he went, hang on,
you
let me just
reach. Boyfriend duties for 1 minute, let me get that, and then fart in your face.
No. That's not boyfriend duties.
Boyfriends have, everyone out there who's got a boyfriend, or if you are the boyfriend, that's what you have to do. That's how you get a girlfriend, fart
no,
in her face.
No, it's not. Have you it ever is. Seen daddy fart in my face?
Yeah, probably have.
Just you wait, Alfie. I'm gonna get you back.
Yeah, you'll take, pull my finger and then you'll shot.
I don't do that.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't. Amanda loves it when we come over.
For a nice, pleasant evening. Sit here pumping at each other.
I haven't pumped at at you.
You see, pump now while he's laying in your lap.
Yeah, this would be a good opportunity.
No.
We're about to watch Release the Hounds, the programme that Alfie's going to be going on soon, right?
No way.
Why?
I'm so scared. I literally can't handle stuff like this. I will probably actually cry if I went on it.
Exactly the reason you need to go on it.
I would cry.
It would be so funny. Can you imagine? Can you imagine?
Imagine me crying on TV. Not because I'm like hurt or something.
You wouldn't cry.
Or upset because I would be, if I was the last person on this program, I would be I'd be swearing a lot.
Oh,
I'd be
no.
very scared.
The snails.
Tread on it.
No! No, Alfie! Snail cam! Look at this one. Oh, they're so cute.
Oh, look
at
ugly.
Look at this cute little one. Let's see how close they are.
Bye, lovely seeing you. Bye.
Bye. Now, you probably can't see me because it's very dark, and I am currently waiting for Alfie. This is what happens with Alfie days. You tell him to be quick, and it's almost like he'd rather do the opposite. So I've been here for 5 minutes already, and he was gonna run into his flat and grab his laptop. I can see him from here, and he's sat at his computer right now. So I don't know what he's doing, but he's not being quick. I feel like this is the best way to describe Alfie. He's late for everything, and he's slow when he needs to be fast, and he's fast when he doesn't need to be fast. We're back now, and Alfie is having some laptop time. You could probably hear KSI, aka JJ's screaming voice. It does it all the time. That's my impression of JJ. Here's a fun fact for you. When me and Joe lived together in the same house, Joe would obviously wake up at like 6 a.m. every morning to go thatching, and he'd kind of catch up on JJ's videos. And I would wake up at 6 a.m. every morning to play it on loud. This. Literally that. Every morning at 6 a.m. and I'd be like, Joe! Turn it down! So, JJ, if you're watching this, I don't have the best, what's the word I'm thinking of? I don't have the best...
History of your videos.
No, not history with your videos, just, I don't have the best memories around surrounding your voice.
Well, it's a very gamer commentary voice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's only because it was like waking me up at 6 a.m. Besides that,
but
scream all you like.
His videos.
Yeah, we do watch his videos. We think they're very funny. Why are you wearing your sock like this?
I took my shoes off and they both nearly pulled my socks off. But
and then you just left them like that.
I can't be bothered to pull them back up.
Fair dues. I have just edited and uploaded my vlog. Sorry it was late today, guys. Basically forgot that I haven't edited it. And then when I was at Alfie's mum's house, I was like, I've not edited my vlog. So we came back and obviously... Got Alfie. Alfie finally came out of his flat with his laptop.
I didn't take that long. I took like 2 minutes. Yeah? 2 minutes. 2 minutes? Sorry, his laptop's like.
Do that again. Oh! Got our pug, guys. There he is.
There's our pug chilling over there.
Oh, I also tidied my flat today, and Alfie helped as well, didn't you?
I did. I thought you were being sarcastic.
No, I was being serious.
It was raining so much, and me and Joe carried all the bins out from around the corner down the road. And I was wearing
I've managed to kind of sort things out a bit more, but there's still a little bit more to sort out, but it's fine. It's all fine. I go to sleep because I'm waffling crap.
And it's past your bedtime. It's 10 past 11.
That's why I'm waffling crap, I think, because it's way past my bedtime.
Yeah. You go to sleep. I might edit a video.
Good night. This is how I sleep. I'm a little shrew.
No, you actually do though.
If I was an animal, what animal would I be? Like if like looking at me, like physically, if I was an animal, what
physically?
Animal? Yeah, like my appearance, like what would my appearance be as an animal?
Probably, let me show you.
He's gonna make a joke. He can never answer a question.
No, I'm
seriously.
Actually being serious.
Look at his face.
What?
You can just tell he's not.
No, I am being serious.
A mole rat or something. Oh, look at that. A hairless mole rat. You are so predictable that I knew that before you'd even turn the screen around. Oh, that's how you know we're great for each other. That literally looks, I'm not kidding, that looks like a penis with
that's
teeth.
That's what I showed you. It's a wrinkled. Well, not obviously a penis.
Looks like a
penises
penis.
Penises aren't that wrinkly,
no,
are they?
The one you just showed me looked like. Get the one up. That one.
That
oh
looks like
my god,
the
guys.
The most wrinkly penis with teeth you've ever seen in your life.
And an eye. And a nose.
Do penises not have
Wait,
eyes?
Wait, are those its ears? Those like holes
aren't
there?
Aren't penises meant to have eyes?
Nope.
Yeah, that's like its ears.
Well, you're out of focus majorly,
that's
mate.
That's disgusting.
Major out of focus. Anyway, I think we should go to sleep
no,
now.
No, you go to
sleep. Say goodnight.
I'm going to edit a video.
I'm going to go to sleep. Say goodnight.
That's quite cute. A hairless Dumbo rat.
What?
Maybe it's not, actually.
You never answered the question, Alfie.
Okay. What do you look like or what you act like?
Look.
I think act like will be less offensive. no, you're comparing yourself to an animal.
Yeah.
I don't know what animal. Maybe, like, being serious, your head is, like, the same size as one of those big cats. But then you're
like
not...
Like Todd?
No, as in Emma Freud's big-headed cat.
British short hair?
Yeah, but then you're not as cuddly as a cat.
Actually, yeah, I'm not. Alfie is such a cuddler, and I'm like...
I'm the cuddly one, and you're the non-cuddly one.
It's not like I don't ever cuddle you.
No, I just like cuddles a lot. Look who Louis's
hanging out
with.
You made me jump.
Look who Louis's hanging out with.
Devon Supertramp?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
That's
Louis
so
likes
cool.
him, right?
Yeah.
We do cuddle. Everyone will think I'm mean and that I never give you cuddles. It's just that Alfie's like a koala bear and I'm the tree. I'm not joking. Whenever the camera's not on, like, I'll turn this off now and he'll scurry over like a little koala and just cling on to me.
I just like cuddles.
You are my koala bear. And I am your tree.
You know that's going to be quoted everywhere, like Instagram pictures, my tags, my Tumblr. It's going to be like, Zoe, you are my koala bear.
And I am your tree.